Hello, everybody. This is Urban Zombie here, and we are getting ready. We need to. I'm gonna see if I have enough money. I probably do not. If I don't, we're gonna steal it, and I'm gonna run.
I will, but don't take too much time.
What's up? Do we have enough money to like? We have 400. Yeah, I think so. All right. I would like to buy your this right here. 2,800. Okay, that's a lot. That's still too much. Well, we need this skeleton warrior. We need a set amount of cash. Can we give her that? Well, that really helped. Okay, let's see if we can give her these. Yes? No. Can we give you a ring? No, we're not giving you that ring. Can we give you these? I don't need this. Nor do I need this. Can we give you two of these? No. Can we give you... No, we need that. We're gonna keep these. Give me your gold. No, we're keeping these. And it's because she doesn't like us. So we're gonna persuade her to like us. And you're gonna like me more. You're gonna love me, woman. Okay. Take that. And that. And some of these. And... What do you do with these? Okay. Yeah, basically, that's good. We're going to try to see if we can raise it up to 232. Yes! Now, see, we can barter. We got 948. And what we want is this. 980. Let's see if we can lower it again. Put this down to 968. No, she doesn't buy it. Okay, why don't we give her a couple of these? Give her 13. Okay, we can do that. Alright, sweet. We got what we needed, and we can't do it yet. We need to see if we can enchant, enchanting. We're gonna see. We want this item, and this. Alright, and we need to get, spells, so we need to buy a spell. Excuse me. We're gonna see if we can buy, oh, we just upgraded. Okay, we're gonna see if we can buy any, electrical spells, because I'm a big electricity fan. I love anything that has to do with electricity or magnetism, and it's basically static shock. Okay, electricity, shock, that's 32 gold. Okay, flea bite, really? That sounds stupid. Okay, shock, 32 gold. I know what we need to do. We need to sell a Khajiit, some moon sugar. What's up? Here's this. And... here's this. There you go. Thank you. Okay. And then we gotta do some missions to get some cash. We're gonna see how much it costs first. Okay. Shock. Thank you.
My patience is limited.
I don't care about your patience. Alright. So we get all the way up here. And we will check. We need to talk to her again. Sometimes I steal it, but I don't have the time. I don't know, lady. Okay. Sword, my sword. Where's my sword? Is it this one? Yes. And this. And this. Go from magnitude all the way up to here. No. From 0 to... chain it from 20. No. No. Goes all the way up to here. Alright, it needs to be at least 22, 21, 20. Okay, it needs to be 20, and that's it. So how much is it going to cost? Oh, I'm going to put that up to 20. Okay, it's going to be 3,000. That's going to be a lot. So we need to get 3,000 coins. Alright. I can play your game, woman. We're gonna do missions. We're gonna get that cash. You,
well,
lady.
This is a grand day. Greetings.
Orders. Helvetia de Sale owes 200 centimes. Deliver the debt money. Helvetia de Sale runs the corner club in Sur, and she owes Manos Orthella, one of our clients, 200 centimes. Bring the money to me, and I'll let you keep half of it. That's close to what we need. Okay. A zero way! Alright, so we need to go to a corner club in Sharon. And I don't remember what Saran is. Anyways, we need to go over there and get some septums. 200 gold. Also, we need to do a mission of good importance, which we're gonna do. You,
we
sir.
We made a special trip just for you. Same low price.
Thank you. Ah, crap. We need 24 gold. Okay. So we start over here. It's basically just me being poor. Okay.
Warmly greeted, friend. Welcome.
Okay, barter. I'm going to give you some of my... No, we're keeping that. I'll give you the... Give you some moon sugar? Yes. You may keep the moon sugar, my friend. Let's get out of here. Okay. We also need to put these arrows with us. Okay. 35 is good enough for us since we're not big arrow people. And basically, I only use arrows when I really want them. Like, when I not really want... Yeah, I really want them, mostly. And I don't really need them. Mostly for fish. Like, if I can't do it. Or mostly...
Where would you like to
easy
go?
Pickings. Travel to Saran. Let us go away! Alright. Ooh, this is a nice looking place. It looks really Roman. Okay. I think I remember this. Aw, oh, crap. Okay, guys, this is gonna be another adult warning. There is going to be breasts to be shown. Yes, I think this is the place. Is this the place? Yeah.
What do you want?
House. Sir, can you tell me where... None of that is. Okay. We need to look for Havel de Sir and Saran. I think it is in here. This is the House of Earthly Decels, yeah. House of Earthly Delights. It's a strip club. And there's gonna be titties. This is gonna be funny. See? Yeah, breasts. Okay, guys.
So what?
Alright, so you. Speak? Welcome to my house, because you make yourself at home. Debt money. I don't see why it's a business of yours. I don't like speaking these things with friends, much less someone I hardly know. Lady, you're showing me your titties. Is that the only thing I'm worth? You're showing me your titties! Get rid of my moon sugar. Okay. Yeah, if you have moon sugar. Moon sugar is kind of illegal here. So if you have it, not many people want to barter with you. And you have moon sugar. I hate you, lady. Naked lady. You don't buy. Okay, lady. We can play this game. Give me my moon sugar. Mean naked woman. Alright, who are you? Who are you? I don't know who you are. Outfitter. I wonder what that means, clothes. I'm gonna have to sell my clothes? Oh god. What kind of outfits do you sell?
Make it quick.
Bolts and bolts and a crossbow and what do you outfit people? Okay, let us, give you this. Oh, we can sell you stuff. I'm gonna sell you my moon sugar. You don't buy moon sugar. I'm gonna sell you this. Okay. Do you take... Well, this is weird. Okay, do you take these? Right, we got 47. That makes 80. I don't want to sell my hat. What about my gloves? 49. Okay. Let's raise it up to 51. Yeah! Okay, we got 100 right there. Maybe the lady will like us a little bit more. Okay, titty lady. What's up? Barter. Will you stop talking about moon sugar?
I haven't much time, so be quick about this.
Titty lady, persuasion. Really? 92? I'm just like down. Oh! You're a mean titty lady! What are you? Pawnbroker. Okay. You take moon sugar. Okay, well, I'm gonna go in a couple seconds.
What do you want?
I want to kill you and take your stuff. That's what I want. Will you? I hate it when people hate my moon sugar. Okay, drop the moon sugar. This is so... Grr. Okay, you. Glass. That would be nice and expensive. I want to steal it. Will you take my... Will you take three of these? Yes, you will. Okay, barter again. 168. Will you take my... Will you take one of these? Yes, you will. Okay. We gotta need to sell. Okay. And let's sell some of these arrows. We're gonna be doing this a lot, guys. We're gonna be doing a lot of, like, bartering. Alright, that's 200 gold right there. Yeah! We're so gonna kill that guy later on in the day. Alright, back to the titty lady. We're gonna go be back at her in the next episode. I'm sorry that you saw some nudity. I hope your eyes didn't burn. Thank you for watching, and see ya.